वेलकम व्यूअर्स टू शर्मिष्ठा कुक। आम्रा पूजोर समय दिवाली पूजो एरकम समय सब मिष्टी खाबार खेते भालोबाशी, ताई जोन्नो आज के करे देखाबो बेंगलेर खूब प्रसिद्ध एकटा मिष्टी, सेटा हलो रसगोल्ला। आर रसगोल्लाते आमी केशर व्यवहार करब। सो लेट्स चेक हाउ आई हैव डन द रसगोल्ला विथ केशर। आमी रसगोल्ला बनानोर जोन्नो आई हैव टेकन द 500 ग्राम homemade cottage cheese and like this in this way it has to be pressed and the water would be drained out. In this way I will hang the cloth with the cottage cheese inside and press little and it will take some time for draining out the water. So this is the measurement of the cup I have used. I have taken about 3 cups of sugar, a little amount of केसर, दिस इज सम स्मॉल कार्डमम्स एंड द रोज वाटर। तो आई विल बी बैक अगेन आफ्टर अबाउट 1 आवर। बाय दैट टाइम द वाटर इन द छना और द कॉटेज चीज विल बी ड्रेन्ड आउट। सो दिस फ्रॉम दिस कॉटेज चीज नाउ द वाटर हैज बीन ड्रेन्ड आउट, जलटा पुरो बेरिए गेछे। एबार आमी एटाके हाथ दिए भालो करे मेखे देब एंड एज स्मूथ as you can make it the rasagullas will be very nice. So it will take some time for about 15 to 20 minutes you have to knead this in this way to make it smooth. See, the chana has become smooth. Now it is the time to make the balls, not very big, the small ones, and in this way like this I will make the balls out of this whole chana. So I am now going to make the sugar syrup. For that reason I am taking the water. This is the 3rd cup of water I am adding. As this is rasagulla, Bengali rasagulla, the sugar syrup will be diluted. Actually it will be not a thick one. Now adding the sugar. Now adding the crushed small cardamoms. This is for flavor. And now you have to stir it, let the sugar be melted and continuously stir korte hobe. I have stirred it for 3 to 4 minutes and now I am adding this 1 tablespoon rose water. Again stirring it. Now I am adding the strands of kesar. I have added the kesar for the nice flavor. You all know that kesar contains a nice smell. And now I shall check the consistency of the sugar syrup. So how to do? I am taking a little bit of syrup in the bowl and just check it in your finger, between your finger, that it is little bit sticky. As it has become little bit sticky, then you can understand that it has been already done. So the gas stove flame is in high and it is boiling. Now I shall one by one add the chana ball into the sugar syrup. It looks also very nice, and in this way all the balls made up of this chana will boil up with the sugar syrup. So now it is the time to cover the kadai with the lid, and after 20 minutes I shall come and check and then flip it up to the other side. After 20 minutes I have come back. Now you can see how nice it is looking. The chana balls have swelled up. I will just flip it to the other side very gently. You can see the size now. It has been swelled up. So I will again keep it like this for another 10 to 15 minutes. Now I shall check that what is the condition. You can see how beautiful it is. I am feeling like having all the rasgullas together with my family members. I think that you also are feeling the same. And this beautiful yellowish color has cropped up because of the good quality kesar I have used. So one thing you can do, jodi apnara ektake shada rakhte chan, jodi shada rasogolla jemon dokane dekhen sherom rakhte chan, tale don't add kesar more in amount. You can add only 1-2 strand of kesar. So I wanted that if it turns in yellow, it will be also looking nice. So it is now done. I'm showing you. See, it is now done. Ami ebar flame take off kore debo. Ar thik ei bhabei etake rakhbo for cooling. And the cooling will need at least 1 hour. At least ek ghonta lagbe eta bhalo bhabe thanda hote. Tarpore etake serving er dike jawa jabe. So I'm keeping the flame off now. After 1 hour, I will again come back. The sugar syrup has cooled off. Sugar syrup ta thanda hoye geche. Dekhun ki sundor rasogolla toiri hoyeche. And with a nice yellowish color, jeta kesar er jonno hoyeche. Kemon laglo rasogolla bananor poddhati? Hope you have enjoyed that. So try this at home. Keep sharing my channel. Like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell button so that all the notifications of my upcoming videos reach you very fast. Thank you all. See you soon. Bye bye.